exhausted. I've never been this exhausted.
But on like a day where we get to our destination.
I'm so exhausted. I just feel off. Anyway, should I do a Airbnb tour? I'm about to have a bath. I look real pale. My parents went out for dinner and they said if they find something, they'll bring me back something light because I just really did not feel like going out for dinner. I feel real bad right now. So I'm gonna have a bath because there's a bath. I like keep touching my face. It's because I'm not wearing makeup and I'm like not super secure on how I'm feeling right now just because I feel really gross. Anyway, yeah, the flight was horrible.
I tried to sleep, literally couldn't. I just kept waking up. I'm not one to usually sleep on flights. Even with gravel, I cannot do it. I have the noise canceling headphones. I can't do it. It's just not comfortable enough. I need to be lying down. I can't sit up and sleep. Anyway, this is the bath.
I remember seeing this in the Airbnb photos and being like, yeah, I'm having a bath when we get there. I love this lighting in the niche. Like, this is calling my name. I think this is gonna make me feel a lot better.
This was me getting the bath already. It was so refreshing and just so calming, and it made me feel so much better. I put some bubble bath in there. It was good. And then we didn't go out for dinner, so we just got some stuff from M&S.
Morning.
It is.
It's 8:11.
I'm about to do my makeup.
Today is our castle tour. So I'm gonna do my makeup probably off camera. I don't really wanna drain my battery. I'll show you guys my outfit once I pick it out. I'm not really sure what I'm gonna wear yet, cause I'm not really sure about the weather today. I think it's gonna be like 18. We're leaving at like 9:20, so I'm gonna get ready.
Bitch, check. I don't have my shoes on yet, cause they're downstairs on the main floor, but
this is my outfit of the day.
I have my thrifted leather bomber. This I got on Depop. It's a Victoria's Secret little Sydney Carlson corset bustier. This I thrifted like a couple days ago. This is from Brandy Melville, this skirt. And then this is also, I got this on eBay. It's from Coach. This like Coach little, what do they call this? Baguette bag? Hobo bag. A hobo bag. Let's go!
So we started off our day with a tour of the iconic Edinburgh Castle. I've actually been here before. I was very, very young. I'll try and put some photos up, but it was really cool to come back and see it, you know, with my adult eyes. It was so beautiful and it was so interesting to learn about the history and just like everything that went down there. I'm very much a history buff, so I really enjoyed that. But yeah. I really enjoyed this tour. Our tour guide, James, was amazing too. Then on the way, we stopped at St. Giles Cathedral. I'm pretty sure that's how you say it. And this was also so beautiful as well. The architecture, just everything, chef's kiss.
Wanted to get like a little I Heart Scotland baby tee, but they didn't have any white ones at this specific little store, so we ended up just walking around the beautiful city instead. I did end up finding one though. It's at near the end of the video.
Okay, I just finished getting ready. Not loving my outfit, but like I think it looks maybe a little slay. It's too high. Is this fine? Put it in the cabinet. I can just do fit check. Fit check in the mirror. Cause I don't know if you can like see it very well. I'm gonna see when the museum's open. I think they open at 10. It's 9:50. Show you my outfit. And then we'll do like a little Airbnb tour. This is what I'm wearing today. It's like 12 degrees. So I'm wearing this again. I actually wore this yesterday, but it was hot, but then it cooled down, so. Like, it's gonna get warmer throughout the day, but it's not gonna get that warm. It's gonna get to, like, 18. So I feel like this should be fine. So, necklace, thrifted, same bag as yesterday.
My Coach purse.
This is thrifted. I got it from Value Village. And then this I got on Depop. And I'm going to wear my moto boots again, probably. So this is my, this is the second bathroom Airbnb tour. So this is my parents' bathroom. So I won't really like go into, there's not really anything in here that's like personal. Mirror. Sink. They have a way, I might use their shower to be honest next time because they have a way bigger shower. And then there's a skylight. There's a lot of skylights in this Airbnb. So my parents' room. Really nice. I won't show you my room right now just because it is a little bit messy. And I'll show you my bathroom also later. The front door. Then this is the Airbnb. It's really cute. It's big. And the kitchen. Living room. And like a dining room there. There's a little like window seat. And there's also like a little office nook here. I love this window seat. I love window seats. This is just so pretty.
Oh yeah, and then there's a big skylight here. Totally forgot.
Huge, beautiful skylight.
I'm gonna see when the museum's open and then we're gonna go. Yay, fun. I was feeling a little bit hungry, so I made my way to a cafe. I went to the Milkman on Coburn Street and it was very good. I got an iced matcha and a apple crumble Danish. So good. Highly recommend going if you're ever in Edinburgh. And then I just walked around and got some beautiful views of the castle and the city in general. It's Sunday morning. I don't really have anything planned for today. We have lunch at the Witchery at 1:30. And that's kind of it. We don't have any like tours planned.
I do want to go to Dean Village. It's only like a 15-minute walk from our Airbnb. We're staying in the West End. And then I also want to go to Stockbridge, which is a little bit farther. It's like 25 minutes. Still not bad.
I'm gonna get ready. It's 9:30, I think. Let me look actually. It is 9:50. Close enough. Tomorrow we have a underground vaults tour at night. And then Wednesday we have a Harry Potter walking tour. Tomorrow we don't have anything booked for the day. Anyway, I'm gonna do my makeup off camera and then see if we wanna go anywhere. We ended up deciding what we wanted to do off camera, but on the way we found this like little charity shop thrift store. I didn't really find anything, but it was worth it to look, you know? It's always worth it to look. And then we went to the West End Fair, which was really, really cute. I highly recommend going if you're ever in Edinburgh in the summer. I think they only have it in the summer, but it's really, really cute. And there's a lot of really cute vendors and it was just really fun. Also ended up stopping at this thrift store charity shop called Marie Curie. I think it's really close to the Royal Mile. Didn't really find anything here either, but as I said, it's always worth it to look. Then we stopped at this maker's market, which was actually in an old church, which I thought was so cool. Like, look at how beautiful this market is. And they had so many cool vendors. And yeah, it was just all around a really cool experience. I've never been in a market like that before. So
So after lunch, we ended up walking around like the Royal Mile and the surrounding streets, and I came across this store called We Heart Scotland. I think it's on Coburn Street, and I ended up finding a little white I Heart Scotland baby tee. This is actually a kid size, but it ended up working out, so I'm happy.
Hey guys,
it is currently
Monday, August 5th, it's 12:30. And I'm in the Airbnb.
Woke up at like 10-ish. Because we don't have anything booked for the morning for today. We do have the Underground Vaults tour, but that's not till like 9 o'clock tonight.
I don't really have a lot planned for today. I think I'll be able to do it in like 3 or 4 hours. And then like if I leave at, it's 12:30. If I leave at 1:30, I'll probably be able to do it in 3 hours. I'll tell you what's on the itinerary for today. I want to go to the Greyfriars Bobby grave and just the graveyard in general. That's kind of it. And then we have dinner at 6:30. Another chill day, but that's fine. I'm fine with that. Might, if I have time, go to the National Museum because it's right across the street from the graveyard. Anyway, I'm gonna get ready. I don't really know what I'm gonna wear, but we'll figure that out when the time comes.
Okay. Oh wow, it's dark in here.
I'm ready. Outfit of the day, 1975 shirt, and my Brandy Melville, what is this skirt called? Izzy? Izzy skirt. It's supposed to rain in like 30 minutes. So I need an umbrella. I'm gonna wear this just in case it's cold, because apparently it's like, it's very windy outside. I can hear the wind. It kind of ruins the outfit a little bit. Well, does it? Hold on. Not really. I've been wearing this like every day.
Fit check. We did our Underground Vaults tour. I actually wasn't allowed to film inside the vaults, so this is the best that you're gonna get. Sorry.
Outfit check. What's today? Tuesday. It's Broski Report Day. In my outfit. Again. This jacket. I love this jacket. It's also like the only jacket I brought. Thrifted. Sunburst knits. Thrifted. And then this is from Isabella Vrana. Harry Potter walking tour time.
In the Airbnb. My hair looks so puffy. Oh my gosh.
I'm tired today and I'm sweaty. I need to do laundry before we go to Dublin. We have one more day tomorrow, which is Wednesday. We have dinner at 7:15. I don't know how far it is. Also, I tried to use this as my Octo Buddy and it doesn't work on... I tried to put it on like the wall, but it doesn't work on paint. It only works on glass and metal. Anyway, so we have one more full day. Tomorrow I'm gonna go to the Gently Mad bookshop and I wanna maybe go back to Cobridge Street and buy that top because I haven't really seen any other tops, and that I Heart Scotland little t-shirt was what I was looking for. Exactly what I was looking for. Hopefully it fits because technically it's a kid's size. But it looked like it would fit. We'll see. Yeah, that's kind of it. One more day tomorrow. And then we leave on Thursday for Dublin.
It's our
our last day today. It's Wednesday. I'm going to Stockbridge again because when we went to Stockbridge the first time, I didn't realize that a bookstore I wanted to go to was literally in Stockbridge. So I'm going back. It's not that bad of a walk. And then we're gonna go for lunch. That's kind of it. And then I'm gonna go back to Coburn Street and get that shirt. That little I Heart Scotland shirt because I couldn't find anything else. So hopefully it'll fit me. But this is my fit for the day. So I'm just kind of casual, nothing crazy. I also did my hair with these like heatless, I don't know if I mentioned this already, but I went to Boots and got like these heatless rods. I think it turned out pretty good. I put hairspray in, so we'll see if they stay. But my hair is pretty good at keeping a curl, so yeah. I don't think I'm gonna buy anything at the bookstore. I just kind of want to go and see it because it's like a really nice bookstore. So let's go. Packed.